All right, we're getting closer to the end of the week. It's Thursday. Hey there, I'm meteorologist Ashton Altieri on this October 28th. It's going to be far less windy around Metro Denver today compared to yesterday. That said, on the eastern plains out here, we will continue to have some very gusty wind that will persist through the afternoon. Here's 5 p.m. You can see east of Lyman, east of Fort Morgan, east of La Junta, still pretty gusty. And then we'll finally lose the wind in that part of the state by midnight tonight, and we'll have mostly calm conditions late tonight into tomorrow. Temperatures today just a little bit warmer than yesterday, but without the wind, it's going to seem a lot warmer. 60 degrees in Denver. Tomorrow, 71. It's looking like a fantastic Friday to wrap up the week. Beautiful day as high pressure builds into Colorado from California. Then our attention's going to turn to the north. A cold front coming down from Canada will arrive on Saturday. For now, we're going to expect that front to arrive after 3 p.m. If it decides to arrive earlier, and these things do tend to speed up sometimes, we will have to drop the forecast high temperature on Saturday, bring in some extra clouds as well, but I'm pretty confident at this point it's going to be more of a late-day cold front arrival. Future cast through noon today, still showing a little bit of light snow up near the Continental Divide. That's it. The rest of the state is dry, and everybody's going to be dry from the western slope to the eastern plains on Friday. Even in the mountains, no chance for any snow up there for tomorrow. Saturday, again, all depends on that cold front arrival time. We'll expect it late, so we'll go with 67 with mostly sunny skies. Most of Saturday should be good, assuming that front stays on schedule. Sunday keeps looking colder and colder. 47 for a high temperature, only 44 on Monday. Most of next week looks pretty chilly at this point. Broncos forecast kickoff against Washington, 225 at Mile High on Sunday afternoon. 44 degrees at kickoff, 43 at the end of the fourth quarter. It's possible there could be some light cold rain. For trick-or-treating, we've dropped those temperatures as well. 43 for the younger kids at 6 p.m., 39 for the older kids at 8 o'clock. Sun goes down just before 6 p.m., but I think we're going to have a lot of clouds around. At chance of precipitation, 20 to 40%. This year, certainly going to be cooler than it was last year, but not nearly as cold as it was back in 2019. It was only 25 degrees. Hey, have a great Thursday.